Making pancakes just got easier. Today we're making this quick 1 minute microwave mug pancake, which is delicious, fluffy, and satisfying. Once you try this, you will not go back to regular pancakes. This makes a great breakfast on the go or perfect late night snack. Okay, so I'm gonna make this directly in the mug or cup. If you wanna make a bigger batch for you and your family, what you can do is make the batter in a bigger bowl and then divide the batter among your mugs. I'll leave more tips in the description box and on my website. I've gone ahead and melted the butter, to which I'm gonna add sugar and milk. This recipe doesn't call for any vanilla extract or any eggs. I really wanted this recipe to be convenient for everybody because it's just too good and you have to make it. Add the flour and baking powder, and you want to give this a good mix, but don't overmix. If you're new to my channel, hello there, welcome. Make sure to subscribe and click that notification bell. I post new videos every week. Clean the edges and scrape the bottom of your mug. We don't want a lumpy batter. Give it a good tap, and believe it or not, we're ready to cook this baby. You're going to microwave your pancake for exactly 1 minute. Do not overcook your mug cake. Serve immediately with a little bit of butter on top and a good drizzle of maple syrup. I do like to swirl my mug, that way the butter melts with the maple syrup and coats entirely your pancake. I'm gonna say it, once you try this, you will not go back to normal pancakes. You won't believe how good and how easy this is. So put your phone down or your computer down, go make this and come back and let me know. Let's just take a moment to appreciate this amazing texture. The texture gods are smiling right now for this beautiful creation. You'll love it.